Hello everyone, this is California Scratcher Guy. How's everyone all doing today? Hoping everybody is having a great day today. Hey guys, I went to the store today here and I picked up two of these brand new $5 California Lottery Scratchers. These ones are called the Lights, Camera, and Cash, okay? This is going to be my first time playing this card, so before we start scratching, I want to go over the instruction real quick, okay? So that way, whoever hasn't played this game before, at least, you know, we all know how to play it, all right? So even right here, it says right here, before scratching, see back for play instructions. You guys see that? All right, so we'll go ahead and flip to the back. And this is how to play. Let's go ahead and read that. Each game plays separately. Scratch your symbols to reveal a total of 18 symbols. Scratch the corresponding symbols in games 1, 2, 3. Match all game symbol in a complete horizontal, vertical, or diagonal line. Win prize shown for that corresponding price. All right, so pretty straightforward. All we gotta do is just match our symbol to this square here, okay? And these are the corresponding price on bottom here and on the right side here and also diagonally, okay? And then we actually have three games to play, so we got a few chances to win. And each game plays separately, okay? So with that being said, let's go ahead and start scratching. All right, so let's do the top one first. So I'm gonna zoom it up here so it's easier for you guys to see. All right, so there's a lot of symbols over here and then we just gotta match our symbols here, okay? So it's kind of like, I would say it's kind of like bingo, all right, guys? All right, we got a coffee. You know what, I think we're gonna scratch all games at the same time because I don't want to have to go back and try to look for it. So we're gonna do game 1, 2, and 3 at the same time. All right. Okay, we got a coffee here. You guys see a coffee anywhere? Coffee. The symbols are really small, guys. Okay, so we have a coffee right here. And then let's double check. And then that's it. All right, and the next one is gonna be a mirror. All right, so it's a little hard to see here because it's really small. So you guys just gotta, you know, make sure to double check. We have a mirror right there. And then let's go down here. We got a mirror here. Okay, you guys see that? All right. And then now we got a megaphone, I guess. All right, we got it right here. One megaphone. And then I think that's it. All right, the next one is a mask. All right, we got a mask right there. Camera. This game, you gotta be really into detail, okay, guys? You gotta really double check because it's kind of hard. You can miss it. Okay, we got a tuxedo here. All right, we got a tuxedo right there. So if you guys see down here, if we can get this symbol right here, countdown, then we would have a $20 winner, okay? So hopefully we'll get a countdown. All right, and then find another one is a curtain. We got a curtain there. Three D glass. Soda. This one is a compact. Compact. It's right here. Tomato. All right, tomato. We got it right here. And I think that's it. There's nothing up here. And then we got a clapper. TV. HD. Okay, so the HD is the easiest one here because it's just an HD letter. All the other ones are pretty hard to find. All right, we got a sign. And then chair. Ropes. All right, so our last scratch here is going to be a dress. All right, guys, so I don't think we have anything on this card. We're just missing a got or whatever this is right here, and we're missing a script. We would have a winner, but we don't have that. And then down here, we're just missing a necklace, trophy, script. We're missing a script and then a countdown. Okay, so I don't think we have anything, guys. Just double check. Yeah, it looks like nothing. All right, we can go to the next game here, or the next card. All right, we got a curtain. Coffee. Spotlight. Popcorn. All right, popcorn. Trophy. All right, trophy right here. I think that's it. Next one is camera. Dress. We got a dress. seats. And then the next one is rope. Script. HD. This is the one I like right here. It's the easiest to find. But that is it. And then we got a film. Mic. Microphone. And a sign. Chandelier. All right, that's it. We got three more here. And then we got a mask. Ring. And then finally, we got a tuxedo. All right, guys, so it looks like I don't think we have anything else. If you guys see I'm missing something, let me know, okay? Because I don't see anything. And looks like we got a total bust today, guys, on this session. Okay, so it looks like a total bust. All right, guys, if you guys, you know, think you guys can read these symbols here, because it's pretty small, pick one up and play for yourself, okay? But for me, I might try one more time, but it's a little hard to see, a little hard to match. You got to be really into detail. All right, guys. Okay, so if you guys have any questions or comment, leave them down below. If you guys are scratcher lovers, make sure to subscribe to my channel so that way you don't miss out the next video, okay? With that being said, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, guys. Bye-bye. All right, guys. So we're actually going to come back to this card right here. I thought we didn't have a winner. Okay, so I ended the video by saying that there wasn't a winner. But I went back and double-checked the card again. And this one, we actually have a winner, guys. Okay, so I'll tell you where the winner is, because we didn't, you know, check it in more detail. You guys see right here at the bottom here, we actually have a seat as well. Okay, you guys look up here, seat right there, which we did not see. Okay, so we have a seat, curtain, just to double check, we have a curtain there. And then we also got a script. So let's see where the script is. It's right there, guys. So that means we actually have a pretty big winner. We actually have a $20 winner. Wow. Wow, guys. I was about to throw these cards away. But luckily, because I used the lottery app, you know, to scan the card. And then it popped up that it was a $20 winner. All right, guys. So the next time, you know, if you guys are doing scratchers, just make sure to double check, or you know, at least use the lottery app just to make sure if it's actually a loser or not. Like I said, I would have throw this card away, and we would have lost $20. But yeah, guys, just want to let you guys know it is a winning card, and it's actually a pretty good winner. $20 is actually pretty good. All right, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.